But another thing that was going on, speaking when we were on this OnlyFans thing, homegirl Chromas, we love hip hop alumni, came out and said she has OnlyFans.
Alumni?
Yeah, well, she has.
Does she have an Instagram? Because that means she has Instagram, right? Because
she she was on Instagram showing the.
But she shows a lot, but she always shows her body. So, like, I don't know what's her OnlyFans. Like, I'm an Instagrammer and I see what I see, you know what I mean? You see what you see, fam.
Yeah.
But, like, no, all jokes aside, like, let's be real. What's on OnlyFans? Like, you just can see 1 inch down.
Oh, lottery ticket.
Yeah.
Well, people got finessed too, right? Because homegirl Nanu, another alumni, she did an OnlyFans, but when she came out, it was just feet pics. Right?
Crazy Latina?
Yeah, Crazy Latina. So you know about that. So she only had the feet pics going in. So she finessed the man, and she was charging $50 and stuff like that.
It's not finessing, to be honest, though. If we're going to be real, like, like if you're allowed to do whatever you want on there. And we discuss this too all the time, because on mine, I have a fan base. People, like, there really is this sensual fan base I have. And those people subscribe to my OnlyFans. But I put some poems on there. It's a lot of, like, bum. And it's, like, other people, they would expect more, but I could do whatever I want to, like, you know what I mean? So I don't think it's finesse because it's quality and this is my niche, right?
Yeah,
but I know what you're talking about. Like, if you're going to be saying sex sells and you're already, like, be having sex for free on the internet.
Okay, pause. Let me interrupt there. So when you sign up as a girl, right? When you sign up as a girl, there's girls working out. So you actually can put any type of content. There's
you
when
can
you
drama.
Sign
you
up, can like, there's you girls that are wearing workout gear and all the girls know what I'm talking about. When you sign in, you make your money. You see that workout, bitch.
Yeah.
But at the end of the day, like she's saying, like mama's saying, like honestly, you can put anything you want. So like if you're working out and you're like just doing your thing, that's what it's for. It's for OnlyFans. Like what do your OnlyFans want to see? You don't know.
It's just with like Toronto, there's a lot of bullies and they try to peer pressure you into doing whatever they feel like they want to see someone do. You know what I mean? So
not even just that, guys are pros. When we see a girl say, "Oh, you got an OnlyFans," we're thinking we're seeing titty, pussy, ass. Let's be real.
Yeah,
let's
but back. Like Bella Thorne, she put like a dancing video. Well, that's people that aren't doing their OnlyFans right, I would say.
She lied though.
I got an OnlyFans idea that we gotta talk about behind the scenes for you guys. Maybe
I want you guys to try and help me out about. But what I was bringing up with her. I got a $1 million ideas. But would you guys, if she decided to like link up with you and she's like, "Yo, cowgirl, let's do something on OnlyFans," would you?
Which one?
Chromas. Would you guys do something with her?
Why not?
I like how we got different answers. And I want, what's the reason? Obviously, okay. I obviously know why. Your reason like, is why
I wouldn't,
not.
I don't.
Yeah. No, but if she asked us, then obviously she's being positive, and then it would come to closing this deal, right? Mm-hmm. Like, there'd be a reason why she said that. But to go beg or to, like, be skin to skin with someone, I really, like, I'm off of energy. So, like, for what?
True. I
hear
that.
You know what I mean? Plus, I feel like, anyways.
I just feel like, I don't know.
So, but you wouldn't ask, I guess it's vice versa. You wouldn't ask her, though, like, let's just say you just had an opportunity and she was just there. And
to be real, Chroma just doesn't even want next pretty girls by
she
her. Why would she want?
She doesn't want that.
Why
kind
would
of
she want another pretty girl by her?
Chair girl's pretty, no? Chair girl, no?
But chair girl. But she doesn't have college if she's not in the artist game.
True.
Yeah.
True. I hear you.
Yeah.
I got you.
Yeah. Okay, she doesn't want specific people beside her, and that's like that's why you don't see her doing a lot of features with maybe male or female artists. She doesn't. Specifically, she's like, "No, I don't want to do that."
Or like hanging out with non-Spanish girls.
She just doesn't do it.
Yeah.
So that's not. We're not gonna tiptoe on what Chroma's likes, but everyone sees she's in a certain pattern.
Yeah.
Nah, I hear
you. You know what I mean? She follows a certain book, and then you can't hate on. I personally, I don't hate on Chroma's.
I don't hate on her.
Yeah, no, I don't hate on her either.
You know what I mean?
I do hear things about her. Like sometimes I can't go. I hear there's mix up that if she's at a party for me not to be at the party. I don't know why.
That's
some mix up that just happened. Yeah. So I didn't know that. So that's me analyzing that. You know.
Chroma's be nice out here, man.
Yeah.
Come on, like, man. I just want to see beautiful ladies with beautiful ladies.
When I messaged her for a feature, she's like try to come back at me in comments like, "Oh, you try to DM me for like a feature." Like, why would she bring that up in a controversial argument? Why wouldn't she bring that up when we were talking about giving back to the kids or, you know what I mean, something in the community? She literally, once she was hating on me is when she was like, oh yeah, I don't forget you were someone in my DMs. Like, you know, it's not that she's trying to be rude to certain people, but she doesn't try to interact with a certain type of crowd.
She knows
and
what she's
a doing. Lot of people are understanding that and seeing that with promos. Yes. Like, you know, I seen you guys bring up some N-words and stuff like that around Chroma's, and she was like, oh, in her room, talking about her dog spit, you know, sucking up her food.
I brought up all that. I brought up all that. I'm not owning back.
She feeds her dog. That's what she feeds her dog. No, no, I seen that. She chews and she opens her mouth.
No, she's, yeah.
Cool. Oh. Shout her out, man.